Drew Lamont back on the floor, I should say, for the Eagles. We'll give it to McCarr. Check out for Lamont. Three left side. Got it. Okay. He'll swing it around to Lamont. Guarded by Fallon. Put up a fading 17-footer. No good, but Fallon got a hand on him, and they're going to call a foul. Dribbling. Showed a good dribble. Park High School. Prep High School. Second half, and that's something Coach Davis had said he wanted to see his team eliminate. Here's Lamont with another open three. Sestina didn't come out on him.